Hello everyone. In this video, given is a circle. A rectangle is placed in this circle in this way. It is given that this minor portion is having length 2 units and this length is 4 units. So by this limited data, we have to find the area of shaded region. Moreover, note that the figure is not 100% true to the scale. Let's move towards the solution and make some modification. Let me draw this line segment, which is actually the radial line of this circle. We give name to the each node points of the figure, and let we call the radius of circle OR as lowercase r. Then OA is equal to r minus 2 and OB is equal to r minus 4. Let we focus on this right triangle, this right triangle OAR, in which 90 angle is at point A. If we apply Pythagorean theorem on this right triangle, we will get R square is equal to R minus 2 square plus R minus 4 square. Expanding the binomials on right hand side, we will get r square is equal to r square minus 4r plus 4 plus r square minus 8r plus 16. Simplifying this equation, we will get r square minus 12r plus 20 is equal to 0. Factorizing this quadratic equation, we will get r square minus 2r minus 10r plus 20 is equal to 0, and from first two terms we take r common, and from second two terms we get minus 10 common, and if we take r minus 2 common, then we will get r minus 10 into r minus 2 times is equal to 0. From here r is equal to 2 and 10. Since 2 is a tiny length, it is not equal to, because AQ is equal to 2 and radius is equal to OQ, which is larger than AQ. So 2 cannot be solution of this equation. So we reject R is equal to 2 and we take only R is equal to 10 as accepted value of radius. So we replace r by 10. R minus 2 will be equal to 8 and r minus 4 will be equal to 6 units. Now we have find the radius, and just replacing the values. Now area of the shaded region is equal to area of the whole circle minus area of this rectangle OARB. So area of the circle is equal to pi times radius square, and area of the rectangle is length into breadth. Length is OA and breadth is OB. So substituting all the values, we have radius is equal to 10, OA is 8 and OB is 6, and the area of shaded region will be 100 pi minus 48. That is approximately equal to 266.159 square units. That is the answer. Thank you for watching.